Pretty neat. Pretty neat. See that? I think that was a honker. All these sticks are from beavers. Where that boat is, that's my camp right above that. Mm-hmm. That used to was a fish. See the fish rising out there. Oh, that's a big one that just jumped. That's how high the water gets in runoff. They're ripping through here. Once in a while, there'd be a trout working in front of one of those rocks. See that, and it's always fun to tease him. See if he'll come play. Mallards over there, female and male. There's a scum line there. Sometimes there's rising in there, but usually they're eating the blue wings that have hatched and got caught in the scum. Yeah, look at there, there's another fish. Darn Arsbury. Oops. Wonder what that looked like on video. Really? He's teasing me. Saying I can't catch him. Well, today I'm not going to. Caught too many already. And that green down there, that's Cottonwood Camp. So I sleep there. Walk down there for meals. Social. Whatever, sleep there. There goes those guys over. And there's my little boat. I might as well just leave the camera on while I'm getting my little boat fixed up and rowing across. See what it's like for me to row. Home, gotta get home. Thank you. Usually we have them feeding here by the camp when I get in here. Jason, when he was here, tried to catch one of those here at camp. Couldn't do it. Okay, we're home.